Hello everyone and welcome to the Great Movie Ride. Once again, my name is Angelo and I'll be taking you from this Hollywood soundstage into some of the greatest movies of all time, all on one tour. And between you and me folks, this is no ordinary tour, because the Great Movie Ride brings these movies to life and put you in the middle of all the action.
Let's go, Angelo!
First, let's visit those great Hollywood musicals. Starting in 1933 is Busby Berkeley's extravaganza, Footlight Parade, starring James Cagney, Ruby Keeler, and Dick Powell. In 1952, Gene Kelly was singing in the rain with Debbie Reynolds and Donald O'Connor. Well, did you know that he also co-directed this movie? And can anyone tell me what movie this is?
Yep.
That's right, Mary Poppins, Walt Disney's Academy Award-winning film, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. Hold on to your wallets and purses, folks. This doesn't look like a good neighborhood. In fact, it looks a lot like Underworld, the scene of such classic gangster films as The Public Enemy, starring one of my favorite tough guys, James Cagney. Well, in one famous scene, Cagney shoves a grapefruit in Nick Clark's face. I mean, she can never look at breakfast in the same way again. I mean, these guys, they can turn anything into a weapon.
He's gonna leave you some beer, and you're gonna take it. And you're gonna kick in with the dog. And if you don't, somebody's gonna drop by here and kick your teeth out one at a time. You see? I get you. Not me.
Sorry for the delay, folks, but I don't want to run a red light, even though this is just a movie.
Hey, you.
You're talking to me? You talking to me?
Tough guy. Talking to the day with the funny looking outfit over there. Talking to you. Come here.
I'm not supposed to leave my vehicle.
Say, get over here.
Okay, Muggsy, whatever you say.
Hey, how did you know my name anyway? Late son, see? Fancy cars, my ticket out of here.
You're making a big mistake here, Muggsy.
It's quite mad. You ain't gonna get hurt.
I'm just gonna leave out in front of a middle of a movie.
Come on, man.
Here they come, boss. Get out and check
it out. I'll go for the popcorn.
I will never break the law. Hey, good job, Bean.
Bugsy!
On a day's work, all day long. Oh, what is this? Jersey.
And now, the Old West, and two of Hollywood's legendary stars, Clint Eastwood and John Wayne.
sleepy little bird, ain't it?
Oh, that's some mighty tough territory you're heading into, Pilgrim. I'd think about turning back if I was you. That is, if you want my opinion. But I reckon you ought to do it.
All right, now that we're in the clear, this will be the perfect time to collect up all your batteries.
Hey, don't let him get away.
Hey, I don't even work this neighborhood, Java. All right, well, this is nuts. And nuts to this, we are getting out of here.
Look at it this way. You can't get any worse.
Wait a minute.
Victim? I don't like the sound of that.
Warning. Remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
The emergency destruct system is now active. The ship will detonate in T-minus 10 minutes. The
operator to join. Oh,
look out! The detonation expires in T-minus 5
creeping up again in the back. All right, I think that's enough creepy crawly things for one day, right?
Recovery, and what will be your fate? Beware.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
The dust of 3,000 years lies undisturbed in this ancient burial chamber.
Wow.
Chest, a great stone gun.
Get a load of that chunk ice.
Priceless jewel.
Time for me to get back to work. Don't nobody move while I go get the goods. I don't think they'll notice a few extra bodies around here. You know what I mean.
But the jewel is guarded by a curse. And those who dare defy that curse must pay with their lives.
Treasure of the gods, and you shall all pay with your lives.
Popcorn. Well, that goes to show that anything can happen in the movies. Now let's get on with the show.